There was a wild-eyed frog who laid some eggs in a pond, and by, they all hatched. Soon, those little tadpoles grew into a whole pond full of little froggies.
And the elephant said, all those peanuts. So she hopped along, and she hopped along, and she hopped along. Never be able to reach those bananas in the trees, so she hopped along, and she hopped along, and she hopped along. And the lion said, And so Mrs. Froggy replied, left again. The end.